a cold start here on this John Cooper Works Mini.